As New York State police investigate a deadly crash, three people were killed, including a child. It happened just before 4 this morning on the westbound side in Middletown. Chopper 2 was over the scene where it appears a tractor trailer rear-ended a car. You can see the car was destroyed by the crash.